Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Emmanuel Aibogun don't drive go Saple Road and Airport Road. They show us the area where Osiomo Power Line never reach. Make I leave you, make you hear from Emmanuel Aibogun.
Yes. Good evening, my conscious Edo people. Good evening to you all, my conscious Edo people out there. I remain no other person than your snobble right activist. If you're just joining me, we are live and we are showing you what street lights look like in Benin. We're on Airport Road. You see why most of the times I try not to fight a wrong fight? It's just because what we are all glamouring for is for a better Edo State. You see all the noise that they've been making on social media. Airport Road, Ring Road, what have you road, this road that has been covered on. The entire street light that is making everybody shout in Edo on social media that Obaseki is walking. It's not even up to 2 kilometers. It's not even up to, even if the work is still ongoing, it's not time for them to be shouting. Oshomole, before Oshomole on street light on this road, the street light was lighting up from Ring Road, Ababava, down to Airport Road, down to Siloko Road. They were all lights here, not this one people are shouting. Put the entire street light on. Now, let us drive. You are going to be seeing that they are putting pole. Why are they in a hurry? What is the, why don't you put the light the way it is? Return all the street poles you have removed. We know you are going to fabricate them to bring them back with a different design. But return all the street poles that you have removed and light up the road before shouting that there is street light in Benin City. This Ring Road now, we are going to drive all the way down to Apapava and Embaro so that you see what we are talking. You see the small area where they pull light, not up to 20 poles, not up to the distance of 20 electric poles. And they are shouting the whole of Edo social media space. Wicked is lighting the entire stretch of Abad Road. The whole of Agbo, on the road of Agbo entering to the extent of the bypass. Okowa light up that one. Oroide string rally light up my full street. NDDC, the whole of Lucky Way. They were not just doing it and showing it once. When you want to do this, a state project, a state that borrowed 100 billion. A state that have gulped more than 100 billion last year, they are still struggling with street light. Why wouldn't the entire stretch of street light all the way from Ogbazu down to Ring Road? Why wouldn't it be on? Look at it, it's still pole. And they are announcing it on social media as if they are lighting it that length and breadth of a dusty. Look at it. Who dare Europe now go to say Obaseki is working? For how many pole? With over 100 billion. We have lesser commissioners now, we have lesser civil service strength. We have a security vote. We are not even paying local vigilantes that are celebrating that Edo State is peaceful. These are voluntary work. So where are you spending the money? Where are you spending the money? Look at it. This is the popular limit junction. This is the popular limit junction. Iyama junction stroke airport junction. You can see it. Look how it looks like everywhere. We just even drove past the Benin Airport. You cannot even see any sign. You cannot see any sign. Now, the first pole is just by military hospital on Airport Road. Military hospital gate on Airport Road. You can see it here. Military base. You can see it here. This is their clinic. You can see it very well here because everywhere is dark. You can even see their billboard. If you look very closely, you will see their billboard. Maybe they don't see how they talk like. See, and a military signboard billboard be that one. You see him? Now the signboard be this. We don't pass him. So more they look and they go, now here street life for start. What they heard, they shout for the full social media. What is the value of this light that they have done that are showing other people? What is the value of this light? How much have they spent that they are using to disturb us on social media? Where is the street light, the traffic light that they say they are putting? How much is all this thing? Is it up to 1 billion naira? To connect this light to a state grid as a associate power that they are saying is getting 45 megawatt. How many kilometers is this? Is this even up to 2 kilometers? Why don't they finish the entire stretch and continue to jubilate? That's what we want to see. The entire stretch and continue to jubilate. You can see what comfort of street lights. Look at how the driving has changed. Just a short area they are disturbing. Obaseki is doing this. Fine, it's a welcome development. But finish it first before you start throwing weight behind it, using it as a campaign tool. Oshomole did all of this thing on the entire stretch one night. One night. With 100 billion naira in Edo State, we cannot even celebrate this kind of airport road. Ekenwa Road, they are still struggling. What are they using the money for? Are they waiting for bank kickback with our money? The money is meant for Edo people. Spend it. Spend the money and appropriate it and tell us where you are spending. Inside that one, they are still selling all the assets. Say they are reviving money bomb project. What is the stake of our investment in those projects? Are they just coming to collect our lands at the city center and nobody is knowing how much is being sold? Just one small area. Everybody is shouting, oh, Obaseki is lighting up. I know some of you are in town. Is this what we want to celebrate in Edo and say, Oshomole put light here before? The light was even working. Fine, governor is doing this. I commend you, Your Excellency, but do it finish before you look at traffic light. You can see how it's blinking. This one is not working at all. You can see it. So where did they put this traffic light? Which of the junction? We are now at the palace. You can even see the light on the palace fence. So tell me, which other area are they lighting up with street light? Which other area? Now we are hitting Ring Road. I want the world to see you because I'm not a sadist. Do the stretch of this thing and let's know. You first of all finish 150 kilometers and tell us when you are delivering it and how much you have spent. This is what we are saying. We are not against the governor. It's your right as governor to spend our money for us. But make us have a stake in the money you are spending and make us believe that you are spending transparently. Because the impression you are creating is that everywhere in Edo, it's not so. The money that is accrued to Edo State government and what we are seeing, it's not commensurate. You cannot compare the money that you have gotten. Now, this is a ring road. This is ring road. You can see it now. This is ring road. You can see this ring road now. This Sapler Road also. Let me show you where they have put the light to. This Sapler Road. There's light here. Oh, congratulations. There's light here. There used to be light here before. All this area, there used to be light. Now you see where the light terminates. The way they are shouting about it on social media, it's just as if maybe they have put up the entire stretch. You will see everywhere is still in total blackout, just only the center. Now, this is Government House Road. There's light there, you can also see it. The road to Government House, the street lights are on. This is also Apapaba. Sorry, Sapler Road. You are going to see that of Apapaba. So let us show you where the street light terminates. They should not be shouting as if they are really doing something very serious. Do the stretch from Sapler Road to the bypass. From Sapler Road to the bypass. That's what we should be saying. What area have they terminated? They say the whole of Sapler. No. Do it from Sapler Road to the bypass. So we'll just take a turn at the Kada roundabout so that you can see where the light terminates. You can see where the light terminates. This is how life is supposed to be. This is the proposed shop right. You can see work is going on. We don't know how much is Edo State stake in this project. The governor should be saying this thing out. It's not a one-man show. Let us know how much investment Edo people have here. Or if they have bought the land outlandly, let us know how much they have paid us. That's what we are saying because the legislature is not doing that business as usual. So you can see it. This is the ever busy. Kada roundabout. You can see the lights terminate at exactly where you have the shop right. Essential Pride, Kada Cinema, and what's the other name called again? Not Kada Fry, Market Square. So you can see, this is where the light terminates. So we are going to turn by this roundabout, because from here to the entire stretches, which are, let's just turn around the roundabout. From here to the entire stretch where is Saplero, this is the popular Kada Cinema, Market Square, Igbenedio Center place. So you can see everywhere here is dark, down to the Benin bypass. The entire stretch we just drove on is not up to a kilometer. And so the governor proposed 150 kilometers. Before they start showing us, at least you do a minimum of 50 kilometers. Let us see how bright the city will look, so that people will know what some of us have been clamoring for and the kind of life we want for our people. So you can see this where it terminates now. These turbines are running every day, and I think they are paying for gas. So it shouldn't be this stretch. We want to see it all around the state. Even if we are happy with this, but we want more, because the resources are very much available. So you can see, this is, we have turned back. Now, this is just on Sapler Road and Airport Road. You have seen the stretch of where it started and where it has terminated. The whole of Second East Circular, where there is street light facility, that only just needs for the light to be put on. All those things are working. Discharge them from the amount cable that used to be powered with them by generator and connect them to the grid. As simple as that. You don't need to be reshaping. Those lights, some of them have not even lighted for up to 3 months. When Oshomole did it on Second East Circular, but everywhere there is dark. First East Circular, no light. All other roads in Benin, the only roads that you are seeing, you are celebrating street light, is only on Sapler Road and the Airport Road, and it's not the entire stretch of what the city, you know, deserves. It's not the entire stretch. We're just looking at City Center, which is not up to a kilometer on both sides of the road. So you are seeing it now. This is the popular Mr. Biggs NMPC. The light is still on. So you can see it. The light is still on. We have money in this state, for crying out loud. Our governor is with money. You cannot say the resources are not available, because from my findings, we have over 100 billion. This is the only meaningful project I'm seeing now in Edo State that is having an impact. Yeah, so all of the infrastructure here was provided by Oshomole. All the infrastructure, the flowers you are seeing, the road, the asphalting, the design you are seeing, all Oshomole. This is the popular Benin prison. You can see it since after the NSAS, the fence has been reinforced. So you can see it. We are moving into the specialist hospital where everybody seems to be crying about the reason for breaking this this edifice. So you can see it there. This is the Edo Specialist Hospital. So you can see the exact part where we are in town. So we are now going to take a papava. So the entire stretch of Sapomba Road is also dark. That when you talk about City Center, Plymouth Road is also dark. Okay. So we are showing you Apapaba now. Sapomba Road is still on total darkness. So this is Apapaba, this is CBN. This is the foremost central bank. You can see this is the central bank building. We're just passing it. So this is the ever busy Apapaba. This is NEPA office. You can see there, this is UBA Bank. You can see the symbol of UBA Bank. Everywhere here is dark at night. Everywhere here down to Agbo Road bypass, down to Agbo, down to Delta State, everywhere here is total darkness. The entire stretch of Kenwa Road, total darkness. The entire stretch of Oluku Road, Ugbowa Road, everywhere is in total darkness. You can see it. You can see what light life looks like here. So when they show you all the ones that the governor is doing, they should also show you the space that is left, so that we balance the report. If we see such a thing like this, we'll come out and say yes. But not to say that the governor is lighting up everywhere as if the momentum is as if the governor has spent billion. No. The Osimo power is generating power every day, and the megawatt of power that it generates, we are not even using up to, those people are not using up to 10%. Even if where we know that the federal law prohibits them to an extent not to do that, apart from the BDC, who is giving individuals private home lights, we also believe that state infrastructure should not take this long with the available resources to Edo people. That is why we are asking that the resources in this state, despite the continuous selling of our assets, we should know what the money is being used for. Kenwa Road, tomorrow I will be driving there. You see the extent to which government has worked. The billions are available. Spend it for Edo people. Spend it and tell us. Under Oshomole, we used to see where projects will come, and you know the amount. You know what? Now, you don't even know the amount. Edo Tech Park, how much are we spending? That is what we should be seeing more of from an investment banker. Tell us this is what we are spending. Even when we get those projects, say he has paid them 40%. This is the amount. It will be on the news. The House of Assembly will appropriate it. This light now is not 2021 budget. This light is this light is not 2022 budget. This light is 2021. And in 2021, we had over 90 billion naira in Edo State. Where is this money being used? Even the vigilantes, they are not receiving some level of incentive to, you know, to make them do more. We are seeing the relative peace, we appreciate it. But what we are saying is, spend the money for Edo people to see. If the governor is using the money prudently, some of us will come out to also support him. But for now, we are not seeing Edo people's money on Edo project. The street lights should go as far as all the looks and cranny of the city, particularly where we have state major roads. The whole of New Benin Axis, the whole of Second East Circular, the whole of Upper Mission Extension, Aduawa, those areas, light them up. Those are still part of the city. Those are still part of Benin City. If you go to River State at night, you would see the difference. Because of Delta State at night, you see the difference. So what we want is that this thing should have a spread. Should have a spread and let us know how much it is. So that even when the governor leaves, if another governor is coming, when the money is coming, we know what we'll be expecting. This kind of development that you are developing us and we are not knowing about how the resources is being expended, it's like as if we are dull people. It's like as if the leadership is a dictatorial one. Let us know how the resources is equitably used. That's what we are saying. So you know, this time we'll be advancing from here. You can see how, like this is NEPA office. That's what I'm showing you. This is the tall building here where you are seeing street light. It's NEPA office. It's NEPA office. So you can see it. It's not like as if they've done street light everywhere. You see them saying, no, Obaseki is working. They will show you Moto Park, the first park that the governor has been building. The billions in this state can provide those things in less than 3 months. If the contractor is largely and adequately funded. How many percent have the governor paid? When they are going to show this project, ask how many percent have they paid. Just like that's why you see we can deliver. I tell you, in 12 months, in 1 year, I'm going to commission all the flyovers. In 6 months, that's so that we know. Gele Gele Seaport, Gele Gele Seaport, Gele Gele Seaport. The governor only has 3 years left. And to build a seaport and stand it, I don't think it is visible in 3 years. So this is why some of us are not waiting till that time. We are ensuring that the government is aware that the people are conscious. Since they say that they are doing the needful for Edo people, we should be seeing the materialistic evidence on ground. That is what our criticism is all about. So for those of you that think that we are fighting the government, I cannot fight a sitting governor, it's a governor. But my mouth and my voice is to ensure that I say those things that an average Edo man should require. As an activist, it will be an apology on my part when I'm not in consensus at the day with the government to maintain silence. Because the hottest part on hair will be reserved for some of us who see all these things and refuse to say anything. So that is it. People should not dabble. If you go to my ward, they'll say, oh, this one, no. When the light is here, we'll be all be happy. Don't be saying that you are doing and you are not seeing it. You are not the one doing the asphalt. You are not the one doing, just to put the light. You are not the one doing the walkway. All these things are there. You are not the one creating the road for the street light to be there. No, just put the facilities, maintain it. Put it to be working. That's what we are saying. Clean the drains. The entire stretch of this drain, upper Mission Extension, they are all blocked. So before we go there, we will now start to tell them the light first. Let us start from that one. The light that they've done appropriation that we got billions. That's what is the work on ground. Abi, where are they spending the money? Apart from Benin City and Edo Center and Edo North. Is there anywhere they are investing Edo money that we are not aware of? So this is what we are actually clamoring for. This is what we are clamoring. Oshomole singularly tie the road, asphalt it, grade it, do everything and put infrastructure and put light. All these things were done. So you can look at the situation here. We are going to advance now on Apapaba. So you can see it. I am not an enemy of the government. Get the job working. Get the job working. That's what we are saying. Get the job working. Get the job working. Look at this, is the entire city of Apapaba. Get the job working. This is the entire city of Apapaba. That's why we say they should be showing you the project. They should be showing you the project. So from here down to the bypass, this is Apapaba environs. We are now on the popular Desani building. This is a Daisy building. This is also Igbesanwa Road. This one is Egun. You can see the light that already put here. Some of them are very epileptic. Very, very epileptic. I expected the distinguished senator at the second term to come and reinforce this light back. That's why we are showing a very epileptic light here. Even the solar batteries are all weak. Very epileptic light. They cannot even shine bright, you can see it. Although the one on my streets are very solid. But these ones here, you see some of them are also failing. You can see the one in front of me now that I'm showing the world. It's also failing. You can see them. So what one will expect? Oh, from what I'm seeing now, I think it appears they are already replacing them. Wow. So we are going to terminate here to show you what you have seen today. So it's just everywhere. Just everywhere you can see, I think the distinguished senator Matthew Roide is also replacing these ones. We want to take a stop here to see some persons before we proceed. You can see it. These ones, these are exactly what I have on my street. So, wow, I'm just seeing this night, and you can see this one is not epileptical, this one is very solid. So, you can see this is a 2021 budget, and it's already here. You can see it. 2021 budget, that's what we are talking about. facilitated by distinguished Senator Matthew Oroide. You can see it. All the stretch. I think the senator is trying to replace them. Wow, wonderful. So these ones are better standard. So that is it. So my conscious Edo people, now the team will talk. If you go there with me shortly, we will continue our movement. So this one I just face one in some 15-20 minutes time. I go show now. This is what we want. Let everywhere in Edo be bright at night. We are not we have resources in this state. Use it for the people. So you can see it. Igun was it used to be more darker than this, but tonight I'm here to see it and I'm seeing it's working. So it's not like this is done by Matthew Oroide. The old ones, you can see the old ones here. He has come to replace them with more sophisticated ones. So that's what we are saying. So you can see them here. Senator, God bless you. So you can see it here. This is one of the old ones. It's not working, but Senator has put this one. Glory be to God. So this is what we want. If you're here now, once all these things are out here, the crime rate in Benin will reduce. Because everywhere is dark, anybody just sit down at any corner and cause pain for anybody. So my conscience, Edo people, I'm going to be taking a leave now. For people like you, Paul Edo, that is insulting me, I wish you had been following me all the long. You know how long I've glamored for streetlights in Benin City. If there's anybody who has fought it headlong, I am one of those persons who have glamour for you. Otherwise, you won't see anything. I bet my life you won't see anything in this town. So for the best we are seeing now, we'll commend it. But let it be everywhere. Airport Road, they just did up to a military hospital. They said they've done light. No, in a state that we got as much as 100 billion naira. That's what we are saying. So you're insulting me. It doesn't mean anything. But rather ask question, why is this so? Why? When are they going to do it? It's not me that is going to use the light. It's not the people you allege every day on media. It's for everybody. It's for everybody. So once the place is good, we would we'll all come out and say it and show it the way it is. So you can see it. So my conscience, the people. I think this is the much comments I can take now that I've seen here. I'm going to be live with you guys shortly when we drive so that you see the rest stretch of what's it called? Mapupava. So for now, my conscious Edo people, what we are doing is to promote governance in the state. If you hate me, it's your cup of tea. If you like me, it's your cup of tea. Or me, on this side of the world, I want to say bye for now. I remain no other person than yours. Number right activist. So in another 20 minutes, if you're watching with me, 15 minutes, you're going to join me so you see the stretch of the light we have in Benin City. Thank you and bye for now.
Now we don't hear from Emmanuel Agbogun. Let us know what you think for comment session. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video. Make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.